It is me, Josh Plays MCPE, and today we are on some play.lbsg.net server, so I decided to record the video for y'all, and yeah, I think y'all like this one. Maybe today I'm explaining why I like have been uploading a lot lately, like, you know. This whole YouTube thing is really fitting for, like, I think being a part of a gaming community and stuff. I don't know. It's really late at night. It's 3:27 a.m. But you know what? I am drunk tomorrow morning. But yeah, I still do good. It's cool. So it doesn't really matter. This game really needs to hurry up and start. It's getting my nerves. And I'm also stuffed up in the nose. Like, I can't speak that well. So, yeah, I might be a little bit quieter. I might not be able to. I might not record till Saturday. So that's, well, Friday I get out of school for spring break. So I'm definitely gonna be grinding games. I'm gonna, like, if you don't know, I actually triple upload every single day, but I don't think I'll be able to triple upload the rest of the week because of me being sick. But yeah, that's just like a thing that I have a problem with, because like, if you know me in real life, you know that I should run before I check out what loot I got. If you don't know, I actually got my custom skin now, so it feels good to have your own custom skin. Okay, we are going to put food's always gonna go down there for now until I find a better way to set up this loot. There's some pants, boots. I need that chest plate and helmet. I am a chicken nugget by the boy, you know. I don't know what goes on. Like, the NPC, the Minecraft Population shows have been really laggy because of coming out with 0.15. So I cannot wait. I'll be doing some games with one of my friends. Actually, I can go back to spawn and make a iron sword. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna make, like, my friends don't like 0.14 update. I heard that in the LBSG servers, is updates where you can actually get enchanting potions. So you can throw them down on your body and do all that good stuff. But yeah, I really don't know for sure if that's a true thing or not. I really honestly don't know. But I have some good gear. It's not necessarily the best gear in the game. Like, yeah, I can definitely take on some fights right now. I just gotta find one. I hope I'm like, if you don't know, like, on the Hypixel, the maps are so freaking small, I die instantly. Like, or else, like, see these maps? I love these maps for one reason. It's because I want to actually check to see people that flew that spawn. No one left anything at spawn. I know this way. Where you can go, like, through here and I've actually won on this map before, which is, I think, a long time ago. Because I've been playing LBSU since 0.9, guys, like you understand. How would I not become a pro yet? And that I actually do have answers to that. Because, like, the more... Okay, I just got that. I don't know where that's a... That's actually a very... That piece of gear for me. I definitely do have that diamond. And I'm looking for a fight because I know I can take it. But, like... Oh, and if you want me to do some more... Like, I have a mod review that I want to do. I just can't seem to find the white mod to review for. So, I mean... See, if there were good mods, like, I know in one of my, like, video... I was going to make a texture pack review mod for one of the best PvP packs. But it turns out... The PvP pack was actually just, like... The older version, so it didn't work like regularly, like a regular one would. Oh wow, my game just crashed. You actually gotta be joking me. Okay, it did crash. I don't know what just happened. Well, guys, I'll see you in the next video and peace out.